Good morning to you all, DJ Holmes.
Every night, I'm with the top stories on this Monday, February 2nd. The New England Patriots came from behind and held off the Seattle Seahawks with a last-minute interception to win the Super Bowl 28-24. It's the fourth championship for quarterback Tom Brady and coach Bill Belichick.
Breaking the cold hundreds of New England Patriots fans packed into the Boston Common. The crowd appeared jubilant but orderly. No arrests to be made as the Boston PD tweeted out, "Way to make your team and city proud."
A widespread and slow-moving winter storm is blowing across the Midwest and into the Northeast. Heavy snow and gusty winds have given thousands of floods. Buffalo and Boston expected to get